started this together. May as well end it that way too. Told you, Chuck. I'm not coming back.
Why didn't you tell me?
I didn't think it would make any difference. All I know is that Wicked must have put me in that maze for a reason. Maybe it was literally just so they could tell the difference between immunes like you and people like me.
You know, we can still fix this, Newt. Okay, we can.
Don't worry about me.
I say we make him a runner.
Where do you think you're going, then?
Newt,
don't be a twat about it. I'm already in.
No. No, not this time.
I'm sorry, Chris.
But from that moment you ran into the maze, I knew I would follow you anywhere. And I have.
Thanks, Tommy!
Thanks, Nick.
Tommy! Kill me! Oh, stop! Stop! Just calm down.
I don't want to come across as too negative, but I mean, if I was a crank, that's exactly where I'd be.
We should just keep our heads down and try not to draw any attention to ourselves, right?
What is he doing?
I think he's drawing attention to himself.
We can make it.
Yeah. Good?
Yeah. You'll be okay. Cause a one in a million chance, still a chance, still a chance, and I would take the time.
No!
Unbreakable.
I
said these spoken. Thomas, can you just calm down and talk to us?
She's still alive.
She?
Ava! Ava!
Ava! Will you just turn around and talk to us?
It's Wicked!
You okay?
New?
You can save me.
What, are you afraid your little girlfriend's gonna get hurt? Hmm? You know she's gonna be there too.
This is the only reason that Mino's even missing in the first place. Now we finally have an opportunity to get him back. And what, you don't want to because of her? Because deep down inside, you still care about her. Just admit.
Don't lie to me! Don't lie to me!
Newt, I saved
you. I remember you. I remember the first time you put him up in the box. Just a scared little greenie who couldn't remember his own name.
Mate, really gotta go. Come on,
we're gonna take this.
Gotta get you up now.
Take it!
Pull me out. I'm sorry.